Hi, I'm Layla Phillips. I'm 15. I live in Mandeville, Louisiana, which is about 25, 30 minutes outside of New Orleans. And it's a pretty cliche suburban town, if I do say so myself. I moved here about 2 years ago from the city, and it's been quite an adjustment, but I'm getting used to it. I like it here. I like my friends. Anyway, some talents that I have. I taught myself ukulele. I play volleyball. I have been for 5 years, and I'm actually on the varsity volleyball team at school. I am double jointed in my left thumb, so not many people can do this, but I think it's pretty cool. So yeah, musically, I love everything that has to do with music or art, just in general. I love music mostly, though. I've been singing since I could talk and walk. I've been singing. I remember when I was 5, I went to this courtyard in New Orleans and they told me to sing, and I was like, heck yeah, I'm gonna sing. So I picked up the mic and started belting out Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, and ever since then I haven't stopped. But singing is my passion, and I have to credit my mom for everything. She's taught me everything from Bob Dylan to Metallica to Frank Sinatra to Bob Marley to everything. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna be singing Wake Up Alone by Amy Winehouse. Hope you enjoy.
It's okay in the day, I'm staying busy. Tied up enough so I don't have to wonder where is he. Got so sick of crying, so just lately. Catch me myself, I do a 180. I stay up in the house, at least I'm not drinking. Run around just so I don't have to think about thinking. That silent sense of content that everyone gets just disappears. Sunset. He's fisting my dreams, seizing my guts. He fills me with dread, floats in my soul. He swims in my eyes by the bed. Pour myself over him, moon spilling in, and I wake up. I stop, the sleep catches up and I'm breathless. Is this ache in my chest? As my day is done now, the dark covers me. I cannot run now. My blood running cold. I stand before him. It's all I can do. My guts, he fills me with dread. Soul to soul, he swims in my eyes by the bed. Pour myself over him, moon spilling in, and I wake up alone. And I wake up.